Guess we have enough betrayers, maybe we can try it. We could see.
You don't see anywhere. Somebody see it.
I think the sweet spot is like plus 3 of the gap between you and the mission. That's fine.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
That's weird. Literally right there. Slow reactions. There's where we'll go in here. All three right there. Man, so epic. Oh, and the fireball gets me.
You're in for it now.
Everyone assemble. There you go.
God.
Embrace the bright lord.
I got this guy. I'm coming, man. I'm coming.
So, you're here, and I'm here. Soon, it'll just be me.
About that.
Fuck you, Sam! Feel that?
One is dead.
Devil Ranger!
That did.
Go in
there! There's a lot of shit going on all at once. I can't see, there's too much stuff. Too many orcs! Too many orcs! Oh my god, I love this stage as well, dude. I'm stuck in a corner, stuck in a corner. Dead. Nice, Carver. You living up to your name, dude. Yeah, you better, man. Can't Okay. That's level 35. Can't do that quite yet. Let me do this mission. Yeah, it doesn't even give XP. Okay, I'm gonna do the main mission now. Should be. We should be close enough. The guy that we need to kill is like a level 28. So, should be fine now. We're 26. We'll be okay. Tackling him at 22. Rogondorians
remain in Mordor. They will not survive in Mordor for long.
Should we try this? Might as well.
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Find arrows. I feel like there should be like a time limit on this to make it harder. Oh, he's not dead yet? There you go. Okay. Oh, I need to headshot one? Okay, I got it anyways. Whew. Must have got it right away. Okay, that was a gimme. The cunning thrive. Sets enemies in. Poison! That would make things a lot easier.
The dull perish, or they become slaves for as long as the cunning find them useful.
Alright, finally, main mission time.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly.
We must be careful.
Like, I already did this mission once, so I'm not gonna do this gracefully. Just move.
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I had given up.
Don't give up, man. Don't give up. Swift.
Time to steal some Uruk blood.
I see Uruk. No, the barrel does not hurt them. For some reason. Alvin Light's so much better with the elemental thing now. Well, not the poison. Should have locked on it earlier. Guys are burning! Burning. Because Elven Rage by itself, just the base was not that great. I'd much rather have an execution. But if you give me some poison? Delicious.
Are you alright?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find it first.
And that we will.
Use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Kill me!
I don't know why we keep those pigs in
the room. Sick, guys.
You saved us.
Thank you, Baranor. I didn't know you had survived the city's fall.
He's gone dark.
Swift.
Did you hear that?
So not stealthy for them just to blow up on you. How'd you guys just wash inside of a fire? I'm killing my own Karagor right now. I'm doing more damage to the Karagor than they are.
There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Finally.
I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
No!
not, Claw.
The hell? That wasn't the same guy from before. Guy from last time was a level 26.
Man, filth! You cut your way through half the Orc army to save these measly few, only to die at my hand. Hardly seems worth the trouble.
Your soul will be mine.
You saw heavy Turk. Soft-headed.
You are mine. Swear loyalty to the Great Lord.
I will see your commands through.
Yes, boss.
Enough.
I can rescue the rest of the Gundalings now. Poison! Yeah, choke on it.
These orcs will suffer now.
Let me grab some arrows real quick. I've yet to shadow shot into a campfire yet.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Got like a Game of Thrones relationship between this guy and the queen he was protecting. Kinda weird. Yay, 27. More skill points. More might. Oh, this is when we do from main mission to main mission to main mission.
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Dead or alive. If she's dead, I'll kill her.
Misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Death and eat!
You kill my beastie! I kill you!
I need to kill him.
So much the better.
Hey!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Hey! Knock me off. I'll hop back on. No, you. Oh, he's not dead yet. Eat to restore health. It's down. Captain.
Krug.
I'll hide. Then I will stealth kill you.
Oh, the stink in here. Smells like half these poor bastards just shrock themselves. Which makes sense, because you're deep in it now.
Please. This is just like an army of guys hacking you all at once. I don't even have to fight you. Pin you, though. Get a shot at your foot. Throw down some poison. So savage. This feels wrong.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Henethanu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
Man, that cold shoulder. I guess back in the day, the age gap wasn't a huge deal.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Yeah, a little bit of fear never hurts you. It's okay to be afraid just a tiny bit. Wow, I've never reached a hit streak at 50 yet. I can do that. If I consciously try to do it. Okay, I'll do it right now. Watch. Watch. Damn.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Need a larger group of guys to get a 40 hit streak. This little packs of enemies is probably gonna have to be near a main mission. Tell on this guy that I'm heading towards right now.
You like this?
Keep him off balance.
Uninvited.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog. May this be a feast to remember.
Got this ability.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
Bushes.
Gather round, lads. Tonight, we celebrate our spoils. We celebrate the end of man and the rise of Mordor.
Get poisoned, bitch.
Tonight!
Came that Joffrey on him.
Oh, Shrek!
He's here. Let's move.
Vulnerable to stealth. I think for a guy poisoned, he'd have less health.
Minas Ithil is ours. Your treasures are ours. Mordor is ours.
Let's see about that. Probably the best is where to get that combo is to use that ice attack and slash them a million times.
Our
How did you get health back? Take it.
Serve me.
I am your servant. Your servant. I'm off.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
You know!
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
Why do I feel like she's gonna die? A very tragic death. Oh dear. Level 28 now, baby.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.